From the Providence Woman Newsroom, controversy surrounding two other holidays. Some of the city's Jewish leaders are concerned public schools will not count Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur as official holidays this year. It's the first time in 30 years two of the most significant holidays in the Jewish calendar won't be days off. School leaders say there's no need for concern, and Jewish students and teachers who take off for the holidays will not face negative consequences.